y'all, how you doing? Early morning ping for me. Good morning, everyone. How you doing?
Since we paid way more for this place, and there's more square feet to rental than usual, any unexpected expense can have a terrible value on the start with Scotch. Spend months looking for a job. I got nobody. This, nothing good with that situation. Things change when I tried ZipRecruiter. Because it works like a free personal recruiter. ZipRecruiter sent me great jobs. I applied with a click. Some companies even invited me to apply. I started a new job last week. This still helps.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, the face is starting to pop up a little more. Let's get some more color going on. Let's get some white.
Thank you.
She's slowly coming together. Thank y'all for spending a little time with me, man. I didn't announce this or anything. I just figured I'd sit down and create something this morning, even before I ate my breakfast. She's coming, give her a chance. Bring you guys in a little bit so you can see a little better. Alright, still working on her. She's gonna slowly come around, I promise you. Just a little bit.
Thank you.
purplish plum almost.
Yeah, another outsider.
Take my time, but she's coming through.
Hold up, I'm slipping. figure out how to make the lumpy layout work. To maximize the space, we're going to move the kitchen to the other side of the stairs. It will be open to what will now be the dining room. Where the original kitchen was, we'll add a half bath and make floor laundry. Over in the new kitchen, we'll build out wall-to-wall counters, cabinets underneath, complemented by floor lockers, open shelves, so you have that. That's going to be so cute.
See, the huge kitchen.
I know.
Dog, I get to have those eyes right.
Have a finish getting all the detail in here.
Change the kitchen to the other side of the house, but it turned out to be quite the conundrum. This entire thing is trenched up. We've got to redo a stack and rerun all the drain lines, and all the water lines have to be redone.
But in order to do that, we're going to bust up the concrete to fill in the trenches. Then we're going to have to re-14 them later to patch it all up.
Just because I wanted to move the kitchen.
Yes.
No other reason.
And you're adding the laundry over there, which you normally don't.
Sure.
And we added a half bath. So
it today. You can start speaking confidently in a few weeks.
Yeah. dust mites, and allergens that can cause congestion or restless sleep. Allergy's maximum mattress protectors block 99.9% of allergens. Get number one selling Allergy's.
I don't know why these eyes are giving me so much trouble today. She's slowly coming along. She's slowly coming along.
This Without that vision, You'll notice the touch of metallic in every room.
You gotta figure it out, will it?
Bedroom here. Cozy little getaway bedroom.
Yes, very cozy.
Thank you guys for being here, by the way, FYI, thank you.
Thank you.
She's, she went to the post office to drop off orders. Thank you, everybody, for your orders. I'm just saying thanks to everyone for their orders.
Kitchen dining combination space.
That would be fabulous. That will give us room to increase the sales price. So here's the kitchen.
You know what's left of it.
There's a faucet. Look, a water filter.
Yeah, that's gonna go. There's a few rafters here that are cracked in half. It looks like the subfloor under the tub and the toilet will probably need to be. Again, it's the back exterior wall that has all that water.
Few things that will have to be addressed, obviously, but there's definitely potential.
Okay, well, let's check out the basement.
Another fireplace.
And then we have two windows, a door that leads outside. So this has tons of potential to be an income property.
I don't know if I've ever been in a Detroit basement that actually has all of these features.
Yeah, good find. I will say 29 is a little high for me, personally.
It's just given that we have to rebuild that entire back exterior wall.
What do you think it would cost to renovate this place?
I would say at least probably $50,000.
So what do you think we can sell this place for?
I feel pretty confident with the 3 bedrooms, 2 baths, this fabulous basement that we can definitely list it closer to about $99,000.
This is a lot bigger than most of the houses that we've rented on this block, and $50,000 definitely does not go very far when you have this much damage. I think it's going to be tough to make a decent profit on this one.
You know we're not going to make a ton of money on every house, so
if we could go lower on the sale price.
Yeah.
It's been on the market for like 100 days, so if we can go in a little lower.
I've been hard. There's a lot of work.
There's definitely room for negotiation.
Yeah.
Definitely.
Good.
She worked her magic.
or solid wood.
Kill weeds to the roof with Roundup ready to use weed and grass killer with short shot wand.
Introducing Lowe's List, a selection of our most innovative bits, like the exclusive Deadpool 2-in-1 brush that you customize any load. Look for the full Lowe's List online and find a badge in our store. Lowe's, home to any budget, home to any possibility.
Clean your brush. You get black on your white.
Gorilla Super Blue Micro Precise. Of course.
Because it'll make it work.
Applications. Control dispensing with Gorilla Strength. For the top jobs on planet Earth.
I'm gonna let it dry a little bit and add some more white to it. But it works. It's all gonna work.
Well,
be like a tropical getaway in the middle of Detroit. So it's gonna have light, breezy colors, green accents, pink, lots of wood, warm tones, lots of palms everywhere. It's basically feel like you've been transported to Miami.
Is it B time?
flowery, Mom. You look good.
Oh, I got breakfast here.
She getting there, y'all.
Look for an owl, too, so I put out there.
Did you say an apple?
No, they
said if you
put an owl on the porch. Oh, an owl. Yeah. Yeah.
I think that was a deal.
Huh?
I think that was the song.
Television. Oh.
Things are really progressing at the Dormer house, which means it's time to get to work at the Paul house.
You know it too, right?
I on through Orange. You need a little brightening up like that, right?
Why should your business go hybrid? Here's the beauty of a hybrid cloud.
found out a good dry brush is good to blend.
How do you sleep in the last night, Mom?
Wow. I get a lot of coughing, though. I ain't gonna lie. Get a lot of coughing.
Yeah, anything weird last night before you went to bed?
No. No, you're not. You're different.
Oh, yeah. You just had what we get, right?
I
can't. You ate nothing, you said? Nothing. What'd you have for dinner?
I closer.
Today, we're on the search for second-hand furniture and accessories we can scoop up and use to decorate the palm house.
People want like that damn table right there.
Gotta find the treasure amongst the junk. And fortunately, thrifting is one of my superpowers.
Yeah.
his like grand ideas in his head about like some cool design feature, but sometimes he underestimates how long things will take. It does take some extra time. It's a lot of tedious little things to do, but this is an opportunity for us to really kind of create a wow moment. I don't think that many people have seen a wooden fringe headboard.
$79,000.
fabulous pieces. Okay.
What I've seen so far, I didn't find
this
place.
This house, I think, was really close to perfect. I'm so happy that that was turned out. The home buyers liked it too. 2 days later, we got an offer $2,000 over asking price, earning us $35,000 on the house. Combine that with the dormer house that sold last month, and we've pulled in $60,000 on the last two projects. That's money that will go straight into buying and renovating more houses on the block. But the most important thing is that we've brought two more families back into the neighborhood. We're attracting the people to our homes that we really are kind of targeting, which is people that are interested in moving back to Detroit and making it a home again. I love the idea of making sure that these neighborhoods are staying intact for the long term, and we're thrilled with whatever part we can play in making that happen.
Nice wide stairwell.
Yeah, it doesn't feel very good. do you think we can get for it if we resell, though?
The comp's coming in at about $80 per square foot. We can easily list it at $99.9.
Given the size of that kitchen, I'm not convinced that we can actually get top dollar for this house. But if we can negotiate the sale price down a little, I'll feel more confident.
Down to 30 and see what they say.
Okay. I think we're going to put in an offer.
Yeah. Suit up, it's nasty there.
I am actually quite excited for the treasures we will find.
Jim's able to get this house for $30,000. The first house is more expensive. Gotta get everything out. Yes.
can get it for in the house, and then voila.
From inspiration to installation, visit Ellen Flooring.
Introducing Bose Links, a selection of our most innovative bits, like Samsung's connected appliances that let you control your home anywhere. Look for the full Bose list online and find a badge in our store. Bose, home to any budget.
Without going anywhere. Be one with nature.
little bit better.
How's he looking so far, guys?
Thank you.
Thank you guys for being here, by the way.
Just spending some time with Norma Payne.
If you are new and don't follow me, I actually started painting Saturday, September of last year.
Never took any painting courses. Never really even painted or drew anything before. I just picked up some paints and said, you know what, I'm going to start painting. It's kind of therapeutic for me to kind of like creating and sit still for a while, making my little brain slow down. That's pretty therapeutic for me.
I feel like somebody is going to love the animal print in the city.
We trust you, we have faith in your design, but that's a lot of animal print.
That's what I was worried about. So the key is to make it cheap.
I go back to what I say on almost all of these houses. It's how you accessorize and stage it. You know, if you class it up with the accessories and the staging and the layering, then you can go wilder with some.
all black in the eye. Little soul song called A Little More Black in the Eye. You probably never heard that before, y'all. Y'all wanna get out like I do. A little more black in the eye. Pretty much going like that.
Thank you. checkbook.
Overall, I think people really liked the house. They really liked Keith's safari theme. It seems to have worked out.
Under 99, you did a lot. I love it.
It's awesome to see what's being done in the neighborhood.
I'm glad you all are, you know, invested in trying to take care of it, send Detroit back to the way it was.
Hopefully we'll get an offer soon, which will fund our next project on the block. But for now, with the safari house finished, it's time to move to the country estate so we can focus on that one and get it back on the market quick.
You ready to move into this drywall dust?
That's a cute little house.
And I'm obsessed with Keith and Evan. I've seen all of the work that they've posted, so I would love to own one of their homes because they're all like hardwood. I just need the design to come through.
This house, we kind of had planned on doing like the country estate, country farmhouse type thing.
Okay. I would be super interested in seeing this house as soon as it's done, but would you be open to maybe like. Thank you.
$5,000 on renovations. And we are listing it for $99,900.
Hopefully you can love it and take offer immediately. And all of our work that we've put in will be well worth it.
I think she almost done, guys. Methinks she may be done. That's what methinks. Take a look at her real quick. You guys better turn around and look at her.
How the heck do I flip her around?
She needs some little teeny earrings. I feel like Bob Vila. Can I put some little happy earrings on here? Just little fluffy happy earrings, okay? Let me see. A little white down. Maybe I'll put some gold metallic, actually. Maybe so. Check it out. Well, I hope yeah, Saturday is going great. Thank you for, oh man, you made me put that orange in here. Thank y'all for spending your Saturday morning with me, man. I was really not even planning on doing this, but here we are.
Hi.
She might be close to done. I think she might be close to done. That yellow on my hand. Go fix that real quick.
Square inch is perfect. I cannot
I think she's done, y'all. Thank y'all for watching that. I believe this might be a finished piece. Let's see. Let's check. Let's guess together. How we looking? Finished piece. I think that's all that's left to do is sign this baby. And she is done. She finished. Let's get her in the light. Looks a lot different on video, I'm noticing, than she does in person. But, not bad for a morning's work. Thank you guys for hanging with me while I paint this morning. Do my little therapy. Oh, this is my my muse here. Whoops, I don't like to do them exactly like the picture. Okay, well. You guys can kind of see. That was my muse there. So I stylized her up a little differently, but boom, there she go. Thank you guys for following my page, for those that follow my page, Derek Green Art. Also have a cooking page called Cooking with Greens, if you do not know about that. We go 6 p.m. Eastern Time every day, and we do cooking shows. And we also have a line of spice blends, but that's a whole nother story. We love you guys, man. We're going to get my day started. We have a guest coming tonight. If you follow Yamo Bucko or Jamel Spalding, he'll be here as a food reviewer. He will be cooking with us today. So come on and check it out. 6 p.m. on our Cooking with Greens page, all right? Love you guys. Have a great Saturday, all right? I can't even stop this thing, Lord Jesus. Yo, hold up, Lord God. Hold on. Take the phone out. All right, now I can finish it. All right, let's take two. All right, so y'all have a great day. Bob Vila out.